This galaxy slime!
What's this?
Oh! Oh, what is it?
Yeah. Hydro Cube!
Dude!
Oh, that's so weird! This doesn't make any sense! Stop it!
What is that?
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Box! Today we're winning a game called Guess the Price Weird Wish Product Edition.
Justin will now be showing several different products and I'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them correct, you get to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go.
Okay, Justin, you're in your price options and we're
gonna- Adam! You spent $100 on Wish?
And we're gonna get into the first Wish product right now, which is this Galaxy Slime.
Huh?
Okay, so, dude, this is so sick. It says Galaxy Slime. Now watch when I pour this out.
Oh!
No!
Wait! Is some of it got in my mouth?
Dude, doesn't that feel crazy?
It's like wet, but it's not liquid.
Now, I got you. All
what is this?
Galaxy.
What are you doing?
Okay, now we're gonna unbox this and we're going to make a giant aquarium of Galaxy Slime and I'm gonna put prizes in there for you to find.
Let's go!
Okay, one of these has this much, and we bought literally almost 100.
No, we didn't buy them. You bought them. What is this, Ed? What is this?
Okay, so we have added in all the slime. I think it, like, compacted, so it, like, it's so heavy that it, like, weighed it down. Look at how it looks when I, like, add one in.
Oh,
it's so weird.
Now, how did you travel to space to harvest all of this galaxy slime? I know your secrets. You went to the alien colony. They took the real Adam and sent this slimy one back. And then I touch. Ah, oh, they feel the same.
Oh. Now, Justin, as I promised, I'm gonna hide some stuff in here for you. Some of it you're going to love, and some of it you're going to not love. So I need you to close your eyes.
Okay.
I'm gonna add in some stuff. Okay, first I'm gonna add in. Next, I'm gonna add in some. And finally, I'm gonna add in.
I cannot believe I'm about to stick my hand in this tub full of galaxy slime. I don't like this.
Okay, what are you gonna get first?
What's this?
Oh, what is it?
Oh,
what is that?
What is that? It's a galaxy donut.
Dude.
Let's go.
I would eat that. Justin!
Did you just try to infect me with this galaxy donut?
I did not tell you to eat that.
Why? If you put a donut in front of me, I'm gonna eat it. Cookie is now actually going to join me on this space adventure. My friends Cookie and Chibi are now in their containment helmets.
Okay.
They will help me locate the next prize.
Oh, what's in there?
Dude!
What is it?
Dude! No way! No way! There's money under this galaxy slime! Let's go! I just tripled my life savings! Cool.
Now there's one final thing in here for you.
Okay. Is it more money? Is it more donuts?
It might be.
Oh, whoa! Oh! Oh! Is this a chicken wing?
It might be!
Oh, man.
Oh, no!
I'm gonna send my friends in! Get them, Cookie! Get them! I'm gonna send Chibi in! Oh, no! Cookie says, why would you do this?
Dude, that is so scary looking.
Cookie says, I'm not scared.
Take it out.
I'm not taking that out.
You're not?
Dude. Little pranky box.
This is so scary. Oh my God.
Stop, dude. What is this? A galaxy slime coated sponge. This is probably what your hive looks like back on your alien planet.
I'm not an alien.
Alien Adam.
Actually, I like this a lot.
Galaxy slime
really
is
cool
pretty crazy.
Dude, this galaxy slime looks cool, right?
Yeah.
If we put the galaxy slime on me, I'll look cool.
I'ma put this piece of galaxy slime on his head.
Okay.
Do I look cool? Okay, take a photo. Cool.
Do I look good?
I got all the evidence on tape.
Really?
We have a live documented alien. me an Adam. Adam, you had some fun pranky boxing me, but at the end of this show, I'm gonna make you get something out of the slime.
Wait, really at the end?
Yes, I am.
Okay. How much do you think we paid for all this galaxy slime and the aquarium?
Oh, you really spent... You spent $100 on galaxy slime, I think.
Okay, we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is these Hydro Cubes.
What? Is okay. this Jell-O?
No. Do not eat this. This is not edible.
Why?
Okay, so let me show you how these looked before we put them in water.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm not joking. Literally, this turns into this when you add water.
How?
I don't know. It just like absorbs like all this water.
Wait, so this tiny cube turned into this after you just put it in some water?
Yeah. What they say is that these are literally wetter than water.
Wetter than water?
Yeah.
What you mean? These are so cool, guys.
They're so like slippery.
So sad. Yeah, they are really slippery. Wait. Oh, they're balanced.
Wait, really?
Oh,
dude.
Okay. This is sick.
Woo! Dude, this is so much fun. Okay, these are actually really cool. Are you okay?
These are pretty sick.
Okay,
man.
Watch as I like squeeze them.
Oh,
dude!
What is that?
Wait, try that,
dude. Ah, that's so weird.
Wait, dude. Okay, can you guys see this?
Oh!
Do you think this would make a good phone case?
Definitely yes.
Okay, give me your phone.
Oh, cool. Got Adam's phone here, so, okay.
Wait, why my phone?
I'm not gonna drop my phone, Adam. Okay, cool. Now I got a liquid hydro cube phone case.
Okay.
They're so slippery, they won't even stick to the phone.
Okay.
I'm definitely not just about to drop the phone by itself, basically. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Wait, the phone is fine! Dude, that was so cool when you like had them like this. I bet we can make like a slide.
Dude, these are so slippery, man. Be careful. Like, guys, it's hard to even pick them up. They're so slippery.
Really slippery. Because, like, watch.
Whoa!
It, like, slide. Dude, these are literally wetter than water.
Dude,
they're
careful.
So slippery.
They're getting on the floor, dude. This is not safe.
Dude, these are literally, like, as slippery as ice. Like, do not slip.
Are
you okay?
Justin,
are you okay?
It's too slippery.
Hold on to me for balance.
It's too slippery.
Justin! Hold on to me for balance. Justin! How would that help? Justin? Are you dancing or falling? Dude, are you dancing or falling? Stop, you're okay. No, Justin! Could you go get me a paper towel to clean this up?
Okay, yeah, I got it.
Oh, no, Justin! Now, Justin, how much do you think we paid for these hydro cubes?
These are amazing. I would say these were $20.
Okay, we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this magic frozen book.
What is this?
Okay, so using this marker, you are able to magically reveal inside this book some crazy stuff.
How?
Okay, so let me show you. Okay, I'm gonna open it to a picture of Elsa.
Okay.
Okay, now try drawing on her and see what happens.
Wait, I just draw anywhere?
Yeah.
Oh, wait!
Okay.
Wait.
Keep drawing?
What? What's happening?
Dude!
Wait, how does that work?
I don't know!
Wait!
Oh. Dude!
Wait, this doesn't make any sense!
Wait, and there's a bunch of other pictures you could draw. Dude, what else do you want to draw?
Wait.
Color the picture!
Dude! This doesn't make any sense! But it looks so cool!
Oh, that's Olaf!
Dude, because there's no color on the marker. Like,
yeah.
What?
Yeah, like, look at the marker. It's literally like a blank white marker. There's nothing except for when you draw on the pages.
It's not working on me.
No, you're...
I'm not becoming more colorful.
Well, you're not a book.
That's what you think. But this is so cool.
It's really, really cool.
What? How? Somebody explain in the comments.
Now, Justin, how much do you think we paid for this magic frozen book?
This is incredible. I'm gonna lock this in at $5.
Okay. We're gonna want the next product right now, which is this web blaster.
Oh, this from Spider-Man.
Yeah, okay. So this allows you to blast either web or water.
Dude! Okay.
Dude.
Okay, wait. If I pull this,
Oh!
Wait,
dude. Oh!
Oh!
What is happening?
Stop it!
What is that?
I can't control my spidey powers. Did you guys see that?
Take two.
Okay.
Let's try that again.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Can I actually? Oh, I'm gonna come in.
Dude,
this is actually sick.
Now with this, you might actually get along with the galaxy slime spider from earlier.
I don't know about that.
We're getting along. I think he wants to tell me something. Yes?
Attack you with the web. Use the web. Nice.
What if, Adam?
Uh-huh.
Right quick, real quick. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. I now have attached myself to the ceiling, which means I can now swing through here.
That's not how that works at all.
Here we go.
Justin, you're not even attached. Justin! Okay.
Thanks for being negative.
Okay.
I'm gonna swing.
Justin, you will not swing. Justin!
I'm gonna swing.
Okay.
Okay, here I go.
Yeah.
Three.
Yeah.
Two, one.
Uh-huh. Justin! Justin.
I should have listened to Adam.
Now, Justin, how much do you think we paid for this spider web blaster?
I would say this is $10.
Okay, we're going to move on to the next product right now, which is Pie Face. Okay, so this is a really interesting game where basically you put some whipped cream here, and then there's two people, and the people have to push the buttons, and then when it gets to one person's side, it slaps them.
Okay.
Now we just put Justin.
Huh?
We're playing the game.
Oh.
Yeah.
This isn't the game?
No. Oh, okay. Oh. So you put your face in here and then you push the button, and then if it gets to your side, it's gonna hit your face. 3, 2, 1. Wait. You didn't even push the button.
Why would I push the button?
So you don't get hit in the face with whipped cream.
I like getting whipped cream though. What are you talking about?
Okay, we can just play again.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
I'm
ready?
I'm definitely gonna try super hard.
Okay,
look.
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
No!
Do you not understand how the game is played?
I can't believe I lost twice. Oh!
No, you don't want to get the whipped cream.
Yes, I do.
Okay. You want to play again?
Round three.
Okay. I think that's enough. Justin?
Okay, cool.
Ready? Okay, yep, here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah! This game's pretty fun!
That's not how you play the game! Justin! Are you doing the whipped cream dance? Now, Justin, how much do you think we paid for this Pie Face game?
I would say this is $15.
That's it, so let's move on to the answers. For the Galaxy Slime, you thought we paid $100, and for all that, we paid $100.
Wow.
For the Hydro Cubes, you thought we paid $20. These are $20.
Okay, nice.
And for the Frozen Drawing Book, you thought that was $5. That was $5.
Nice.
For the Spider-Man Blaster, you thought we paid $10. This was $15. For Pie Face, you thought we paid $15. This was $10. Which means that you actually lost. I get to spin the wheel. Let's see what I want. Comment below some prizes you want us to have next. Let's go. Wait, didn't you say that you had a prize for me in the Galaxy Slime?
Yes, I did. Okay, Adam, there's some real nice, some crazy food in here that I know you will like.
Wait, really?
Yes, let's go.
Okay, here we go.
Oh,
what do you think it is?
It's...
Oh, no way.
A carrot.
No. This is a space pickle. Wow, okay, cool. Make sure you get some of the plasma on it.
I thought you were gonna give me a food I like.
I heard this is a favorite of aliens. Here you go, Adam. For a friendly space giraffe like yourself, this is the best treat.
Do it! Do it!
Okay. Let's spin the wheel and see what I actually won. Here we go. Do I look good?
Okay.
Nice.
Okay, if Adam wins, Justin has to do a dare that Adam picks.
Okay.
What?
Okay. Oh, I got it. Okay. I dare you to give my friend the spider a big hug.
No.
He wants to be your friend.
Nice,
yeah.
Nice.
There you go.
Okay, it's going
well. How does it feel?
It's pretty good so far.
Justin!